Hey everyone, this is Thomas here in the Byron house. We're in the kitchen. Hey, see those beautiful tiles like you find in an office space? Now, this is what we're talking about. We're taking the tiles off, and this is what you see. These are the hardwood floors upstairs. This is actually gonna be Lee's room, so there's nothing that separates us from anything, from those two floors, actually just that floor. And actually can see through it. It's pretty funny, it's pretty interesting. So we're working here nonstop around the clock. Corinne is taking the drywall, or not drywall, the wallpaper off. This is the original old wallpaper. Check it out, beautiful. And I'm spackling and getting ready to paint. This is another room. It's like the dining room and living room. So it's a work in progress, as you can see. And next to working Trader Joe's and Byron stuff, family. We're here now in this awesome project, and we're looking forward that this will be done. And I'm not gonna show you this. This is another room, check it out. Corinne is on the job. So this is the attic, and this is, check this out, man. This is the beautiful carpet that was in here. Whoa. I'm taking this out, and I'm just cleaning out the rest here of the attic. This is gonna be beautiful. Check it out, look at this. Yeah, so I'm gonna look forward to have this all done by the end of this month, and welcome visitors and guests again. It's gonna be awesome. This is a great space, check it out. So have a great evening, everyone. Peace out, and you see I'm pretty exhausted. Bye-bye.